Hi guys, I'm not feeling really well today, but it's come to my attention that I have to make a video. And the reason for my video is this, that when I first started making videos in 2020, I've already explained this. I was off my face, I was on drugs, and it was a way for me to deal with my husband dying. Then when I got clean, I decided to make videos and explore lots of different topics, because my aim is to be, well, my purpose that I've now found is I either want to be a motivational speaker or help in therapy. And that's either to deal with, you know, drugs, to deal with sexual trauma. And I've shared a lot about my sexual trauma, or even chronic pain, neuropathy, so something in my eye, or even my psychic experiences. Now, I'm not doing this just so I can look at my face, because I don't have great self-esteem anyway. So I don't make videos just, you know, to look pretty. I don't make videos to say, hey, look at me. The aim of my videos in 2022 was, if I just reached one person and just helped one person, that was good enough for me. And I didn't really care how many subscribers I got. I didn't care if I got zero. As long as I got a view and someone, I reached out to someone and I helped someone in whatever it may be. Anyway, it's come to my attention that I have attracted some, let's say, undesirables. I have given away a bit of too much information about too much different things. I'm not talking about specifically here what, or, you know, I share also with you my life, because I want you to know who is this person. I don't want to come on here making a video and sound all preachy and, you know, that you should do this or you should do that. That I'm no guru, I'm no leader, I'm no nothing. I'm just an ordinary person like you. And maybe, you know, that what I've gone through, that if you can learn of me, that you don't have to experience the negative, or you don't have to experience the hurt, the pain, or sufferings, and that maybe, you know, maybe I help you. But I have found out that I have attracted, for want of a better word, undesirable. And this has happened, as you know, I've shared in one of my videos about narcissist friends, and I've had to let go of a few relationships. Now, I put it out there, one few videos, how to contact me, and I've had quite a number of people contact me. Now, it's fine, you know, I come out in here on video and I expose myself and I tell you things about me. And these could be embarrassing to my family, you know, but I feel I've attracted, as I said, some, for want of a better word, even maybe some stalkers. And I don't like it, and I'm not happy about it. And I have had to make this video to warn these people to F off. Because I'm not about that. You know, if you're getting off on my videos, say it's sexual trauma, and you're getting off on them, you're twisted. Or if you're getting using my drug videos to use drugs, then I'm not doing a very good job. I am trying to motivate, I'm trying to be positive, but I'm getting some toxicity, I'm getting some negativity at the moment thrown back at me, and it's really made me question whether I should do some videos at all, because I'm putting, sorry folks, my life, my heart, my soul into this. I'm doing it, as I said, not so I can look at myself and say, oh look, there's Jen. I'm doing it so I can reach out and touch somebody's life and help them. That's all I want. And so I don't need this BS coming back at me. So I'm going to leave it at that. I had a ultrasound this morning, for those of you who worried, maybe those of you who are sincere and worried about what's going on with my health. And I have to wait for the results of that and see what's going on. So that's my situation. Sorry, that was my phone going off. Anyway, I don't know at the moment whether I'm going to continue. I just got to get rid of some parasitic vampires. That's what I'm going to call them. Some parasites who are, I don't know, bleeding me. There's been certain people who I have exposed more of myself than what I've exposed on these videos, and they've learnt some really intimate details about me, and they're being narcissists in themselves, and I think they're getting off on it. And so I've really got to step back and look at these videos and say, if they're going to, when I'm trying to do the right thing and have right motivations to help people, and it's coming back with this BS, and there's only, please don't misunderstand me. I have quite a lot of people who have left beautiful comments, who really care, and I really, from the bottom of my heart, thank you. But I've had several people now who have really screwed me up. So I'm not sure what direction I'm going to take, but I'm going to definitely take a break, because this, I know I'm lucky. I haven't attracted trolls and I haven't attracted haters. And when I was in 2020, when I first got on YouTube and I was off my face and on drugs, I did attract trolls and I did attract haters and I loved it. But I haven't this time in 2022, which is really, really good. I just feel like I've attracted some sickos. So I'm just saying to you, I've just got to leave YouTube. Maybe it might not be long, you know, but I'm in a bad headspace at the moment, okay? So love to you. I hope you all have a good night. Take care. I'm not going to be gone for that long. I'm just reevaluating, you know, what reevaluating content. That's a good word. Reevaluate, and that's what I'm going to entitle this. You take care, and whatever your life is, may it be the best you can be. Love you.